A values-based ethics program is one that is oriented toward aspirations. It's positive in its orientation and really conveys who we're trying to be, what behavior we're trying to support. So it's really a very positively oriented program. Whereas a compliance-based program is much more about complying with rules and usually also has an emphasis on the consequences. So what happens if you break the rules? Now, one of the things that I like to point out is that these really are not mutually exclusive, that most good ethics programs have a combination of the aspirational, which says, what are our values? Who do we want to be? How do we identify ourselves? What kind of behavior do we support? But they also hold employees accountable so that there's a sense that this isn't just window dressing, but we really mean it.